When she was 22, the future looked bright.